fix the antenna cable, but don't turn on the radio. After that, the power cable. The other side of cable goes into antenna, GSM sensor. This port. On the other side to the battery, power cable. Now turn on the external radio and turn on the GNS sensor. Now our GPS ready for the setup.